remember why you're getting the graduate degree. You want to advance in your current position. You want to go and do something different, but it means that you're gonna have to put that graduate degree first for some time, but it's a short time. So focus and give it the time that it deserves, but keep everything in perspective and breathe.